Of all the players you work with, who had the biggest impact in a dressing room?
I had a captain in Porto, unbelievable, Jorge Costa. He was like already like my assistant because of his character. He's the kind of player that is ready to die to win. And I think the players admire this kind of character. In Chelsea, I was lucky too because I had a nucleus of this kind of characters. The African group, I could say, was a group of characters. Makalele, Gallas, Drogba, Essien, this group of players was an incredible character. John Terry was a great captain too. Frank Lampard, a different kind of person, not so extra, how do you call it?
Extroverted,
but the best professional I have ever worked with. Is the player that trains better, more concentration, more commitment, always focused on himself. Never happy about his performance, always want to improve, always want to learn. If he does some skill in a game where he miss it, the next day in train he wants to stay one more hour doing the practice of exactly that of that situation. I remember he lost a goal once in a difficult volley with the left foot. The next day in training was 1 hour after training session practicing that volley with the left foot.
Does character make a player?
Oh yes. God gives them the talent, but some of them they waste this talent, and some of them with this kind of mentality, they make themselves better. And these are the kind of players that they can last forever.